it's a pterodactyl.
But a pterodactyl doesn't fall into a Christmas-related category.
A pterodactyl!
Get into the mystery machine!
Part 2.